Well, you can see that -2.59 is less than the z-critical value -1.96 at the alpha level of 0.05. Since it's in this critical region, we can say that it is unlikely to have gotten a mean engagement score of 7.13. However, this mean engagement score does fall in the critical region. However, there is evidence that my singing made students less engaged. Perhaps I should just stick to talking when I teach a lesson. And we can also say that a mean engagement score of 7.13 is significant at probability less than 0.05. The probability of getting an engagement score this far from the mean in either direction is less than 0.05. That's basically what that means when we do a two-tailed test. So let's say we got a sample mean that is about here. When we determine whether or not this sample mean is significant at 0.05, we want to know if the probability of obtaining a sample mean this far from the mean of means is less than 0.05. And it doesn't matter what direction. So if we have this z-score, the probability of getting a z-score that far below or above the mean is the area here and here.